So tell me again, how did you get interested in gardening?
I believe my interest came strictly from my Aunt Louise in Chicago, Illinois, where we used to spend hours upon hours in the backyard just picking beans, and I'm watching the greens grow and eating raspberries and gooseberries and strawberries. Just had a very pleasant experience spending so much time with her in the garden and, you know, again, tasting what I had grown and learning, you know, planting seeds. I can't even remember all the things that took place out there, but I just remember it being such a wonderful, pleasant experience, and that's why I guess it stayed with me. And so when I finally moved into my own home and I saw the opportunity to garden, I jumped on it, and I've been doing it ever since then. It's been about 5 years now, almost 6 years.